together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
I spy shapes everywhere. Circles, triangles, ovals, squares, stars, rectangles, so many kinds. See how many we can find.
Hello, friend. It's so good to see you. You're just in time. I was about to check the mail. I'm expecting a letter from Ms. Panda. Let's check the mail together. Are you coming? Look, there's a letter in our mailbox. It's addressed to Mr. Goose, the Treehouse, Animal Island. That means it's for me. Could it be from Ms. Panda? It is from Ms. Panda. I'll open it. There is a letter and some pictures inside. I'll read the letter out loud.
Hello, everyone. I'm visiting my friend. Everywhere I go, I see shapes. I've sent you some photos.
Ooh, let's look.
What shape do you see in the first picture?
Do you see it?
Circle!
Well done!
What shape do you see in the second picture?
Oh, I think I see it.
Circle!
Fantastic!
What shape do you see in the last picture?
What shape do you see?
Circle!
Yes!
Can you find shapes on Animal Island? Love, Ms. Panda.
That's a great idea. We'll make Circle our special shape of the day. Let's look for circles on Animal Island.
Let's look for circles. Do you see one? Let's look for another one. Let's look for one more.
Do you see it?
There it is! We did it! Yay! See you!
Hi, Ms. Panda! What are you doing?
Hi, Monkey! I cut out all of these colored shapes, and now I'm sorting them.
Can I help?
I would love it if you helped. Thank you, Monkey. First, find all the blue circles and put them in a box.
Okay. There's one. There's another one. This is a circle.
That's brown. We only want blue circles.
Oh, right. I forgot. Here's a blue circle.
Thank you, Monkey. Now, let's gather all of the green hearts.
Okay! Here. Here. Here's one. And here.
Splendid!
Should I look for yellow diamonds now, Miss Panda?
That's a good idea.
Okay! Here. Here. And here!
Great! And what's left?
Two brown circles.
Okay, let's put both of them in their own box.
Okie dokie! We've sorted all the shapes!
Thank you so much, Monkey!
What are all of these shapes for?
Whatever we want! We can use them to make art projects!
Ooh, I could pretend these two brown circles are coconuts! Look!
You certainly could, Monkey! And you could use these green hearts to be tree leaves.
Shapes. Circles. Triangles. Ovals. Squares. Stars. Rectangles.
Hey, I have an idea.
Look!
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one.
It's called Sizing Things Up. This book is about big things and small things. Let's read it.
Let's begin.
Sizing Things Up. Written by Aparna Kapoor. Illustrated by Debjyota Saha. The world is full of creatures and things. Some are big, some are small, most are somewhere in the middle. These are some of the biggest things we know. These are some of the smallest things we know. Some things look big because they're surrounded by smaller things. The same things may look small when they're surrounded by bigger things. What looks big from close by may look small from far away. Big things make bigger things. Bigger things make huge ones. Huge things make ginormous ones. Ginormous things make super duper mega jumbo ones. Small things are made of smaller ones. Smaller things are made of tiny ones, which are made of eeny teeny weeny things. But even the eeny teeny weeny can make a super duper mega jumbo difference in this big, small world. The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
I'm going to teach you a new song. It's called Home on the Range. I'll sing the verse, and then we'll learn the chorus together. Here we go.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Okay, now everybody sing.
That's a lot of words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, it is, Monkey. Just do the best you can. And if you don't know the words, just hum along. Like this. That's it. Okay. Here we go!
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Well done!
And I learned some of the words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, you did, Monkey. I heard you singing. See you all soon. Goodbye!
Goodbye, Mr. Frog!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Let's do the monkey dance.
Yay!
Yeah!
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 There's a brand new dance. You need to count to do each move the right amount. There's a special number, the number 3. Come on and count with me.
Get ready to do everything.
About to practice our counting together. Come on!
One, two, three, four. Don't stop now, let's count some more. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You're doing great.
When we see some flowers or butterflies or stars,
bum, bum, bum.
look for things to count.
Oh, I'm not very good at counting by myself.
You're not very good yet. I'll help you. Let's count pumpkins. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 pumpkins. Now let's count apples together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many in all?
10?
Yeah, you got it! Now you try, Hedgehog. Count the butterflies.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
So how many in all?
3!
You did it!
Thanks, Monkey!
Hey, I have an idea! Let's go count all the crops growing on the farm!
Yeah!
That may take a while. See you soon!
Now it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen. Lightly row, lightly row, o'er the glassy waves we go. Lightly row, lightly row, on the silent tide. Let the wind and waters be mingled with our melody. Lightly row, lightly row, on the silent tide. Lightly row, lightly row, o'er the glassy waves we go. Lightly row, lightly row, on the silent tide. Let the wind and waters be mingled with our melody. Lightly row, lightly row, on the silent tide.